力大唔大咯？
有啲大。
點解啊？
好多功課。
All of the children in the world are just the same. They're just really excited to do everything. Kids are always be the kids.
Academic is important in some way, but not the best. We gotta like experience many more things like extracurricular activities, not just academic things.
咁而家我哋下一站行紧去边啊？
我哋而家去紧我哋嘅下一站啦，就系同一班小学生去搞呢一个圣诞嘅 party。唔知班小學生會有啲咩感受，同埋順便問下佢哋，即係香港你都知學童學業壓力好大啦，咁唔知世界各地係咪都有呢一個情況嘅咧？咁我哋拭目以待。
好，我先見到幾人。Nice.
Why are you red light 啫，阿細？
三大姐妹。
Yes, my sister.
Yes, my sister.
合作，
哎哎，
合作。
Hey, you guys. Let's go.
而家做啲咩啊？
我哋而家准备同你一班小学生庆祝圣诞，我哋戴晒呢一个嘅圣诞帽啦，呼呼呼！你迟啲喎。
Are you ready?
Okay. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, very good.
诺言。
诺言，诺言。Okay,
okay. Chita, are you ready? Oh my god, you're so gorgeous. Oh my god.
咦，開始啦，開始啦！每一位參加者都熱衷於將自己嘅國家或者地區嘅文化介紹俾每一位小朋友聽。大家睇下佢哋幾咁留心咁聽，佢哋時不時仲會發問問題，向參加者發問更多關於佢哋嘅文化嘅嘢。
好，而家台灣姐姐，我哋點樣注意先
啊？而一班參加者除咗解答小朋友嘅問題之餘，都繼續 keep 住細心咁樣介紹自己嘅文化。
My name is Chita. I'm from Java Island, Java. Indonesia.
Indonesia. From Indonesia.
Yeah, but this one is a traditional costume from Java Island. We have traditional costumes like this.
咦，睇嚟都開始有動態活動啦喎。我哋不如睇下佢哋做緊啲咩。
When there is the hunter, when I say hunter, okay, hunter, the squirrel, this squirrel, because the hunter hunt for the squirrel, so the squirrel has to move. Fire, fire, chicken.
All of the children in the world are just the same. They're just really excited to do everything. Kids are always be the kids.
你今日好唔開心啊？
開心，
開心，開心。
你又開心啊？
好多小朋友都問我係咪日本人啊？
你知唔知姐姐係邊度人嚟㗎？
香港人。
係啦。
唔係啊，佢日本人，佢日本人嚟㗎。係
啊，真知啦，我講笑嘅啫，係香港人。而家你咁开心嘅，
睇完森娃同班小朋友喺度跳下跳下，不如我哋过隔篱嘅班房睇下另一班参加者喺度做紧啲咩啦？哇，原来系教佢哋喺度跳舞啊！除咗跳舞之外，仲有唱歌环节。哇，佢哋听唔听得明噶？
Wow. To your classroom, and we really enjoyed the time with you. We hope you enjoyed it as well.
都唔中意佢哋嚟啊！
好，咁我哋一齐讲 Thanks for coming， 好嘛？一、二、三。
Thanks for coming.
Yay!
听到呢个钟声，有冇谂翻起自己读书嘅时候嘅回忆咧？睇完班小朋友玩得咁开心，不如我哋一齐听下佢哋有咩讲啊？
开心啊！
开心！
咁你哋功课多唔多啊？最近？
一啲都唔多，二十分钟做完到，平时系十五分钟嘅。
咁你放假中做咩？
平时系十五分钟
玩咯，玩咯。
系嘛？咁你放假咧，你明啊？多唔多功课啊？好，翻学压力大唔大咯？
有啲大。
点解啊？
好多功
课。哦，好多功课，所以压力大啊。
系啊。
但唔紧要，有老师帮你哋噶嘛，系咪？原来啫嘛，你觉得啊，外国人嚟呢一度，可能同佢哋搞一啲嘅活动或者文化交流，对小朋友，你觉得成长上系咪好有帮助，或者有啲乜嘢嘅嘢可俾到佢哋咁样？
小朋友可以同一啲唔同国籍嘅大朋友啦一齐去沟通咧，其实帮到佢哋可以扩阔佢嘅视野啦，亦都可以增加佢哋去沟通嘅技巧喎。咁其实好开心啊！同埋臨近聖誕節啦，咁我哋一齊去做一啲聖誕嘅活動啊，整聖誕卡啊，或者去做啊跳下舞啊，咁啊其實好開心嘅。咁啊第一個見識到原來唔同嘅國籍佢哋學習啊嘅聖誕節係點嘅樣咧，或者佢哋嘅溝通嘅方法係點樣咧，咁所以其實我都覺得係非常之好。
What is your feeling for whole day?
The students were so nice. They're so energetic, and I got tired, but and I enjoyed all the moment.
小孩们他们都超热情，超级活泼，而且就是他们很欢迎我们。然后他们的英文跟普通话也都讲得很好，然后给我们的反应就是很好的反应，所以就觉得很感动。我觉得他们每个都很聪明，而且就他们在写圣诞卡片的时候都写我要 iPhone 什么的，就是非常聪明这样。
In Japan, I think so because in Japan it's really hard to enter university. We gotta pass the difficult exam, and many people have to study a lot, and that is pressuring many students.
我觉得在台湾学业压力也是很重，因为就是可能国中、高中就是你要五点才能下课，这样就是上早上可能上课，然后到下午五点才下课，所以我觉得他们还蛮幸福的，就是很早就下课。对。
I think academics is important in some way, but not the best. We gotta like experience many more things like extracurricular activities, not just academic things.
我觉得不是，我觉得是开心的童年才是最重要。对，玩得开心的童年。
佢有一个跳舞嘅表演，嗱，好突然嘅，好即兴嘅。
Kids will always be kids， 呢一句讲得好啱。小朋友就应该做翻小朋友，你睇下佢哋嘅天真，对新事物充满好奇心，活泼。我都相信有好的环境才会令到小朋友有美好的将来。而今日短短的一个晏昼，可以给外国的参加者和一班本地的小朋友有一个互相交流的机会，除了给小朋友提早见识世界，也是给一个机会给一班外国的参加者重返童真，不论是大朋友还是小朋友都可以打成一片，开心地享受这个下午，为他们在游历香港的旅程途中增加一个有趣的回忆。喜欢这段片的记得 like、subscribe 和 share， 记得订阅我们的 channel， 和记得 click 下面的网址去我们的网站留意我们更多的活动，甚至可以参加我们的工作营，去世界各地不同的地方为不同的小朋友进行义教的工作。除了可以扩阔你的视野之外，还可以将我们的文化宣扬给世界各地的小朋友。
你又想要 iPhone？
我们下集再见，拜拜。
你又想要 iPhone？ 你知不知道哥哥我叫 iPhone 吗？真的。
I'm iPhone.
你同圣诞老人讲啦，圣诞老人会俾你噶，知唔知啊？